Hello everyone, today we discuss about the keyboard. This is the one of the input devices, so which is connected to the CPU. So let us know the what are the keys are there on the keyboard. So generally keyboard has 104 keys. This keyboard is also called QWERTY keyboard. I will tell you why it is called QWERTY keyboard. Now, so these are the types of the keys: alphabetic keys, special character keys, function keys, special keys, number keys, and arrow keys. Now first one is number keys. So the number keys, we have the both sides, the both places here above the alphabetic keys and side. So we have the side here also, here and here, right? And we can use either keys, this keys or this keys, right? And what we say, for example, only exclusively if you want to use only number keys. Now here on the num keys, so here we have the num keys, and then automatically so this will be used. So this automatically this will be used, right? For example, if it is a num key is off, so these cannot be operated, right? The next one, arrow keys. So this is the arrow keys, right? So it is used to control the cursor position, right? It is used to control the cursor position ups and down and left and right, right? And here alphabetic keys. So these are the alphabetic keys. Now, so which is used to type the English letters from the A to Z. So that is the 26 alphabets, right? Now the next one is and it is used to type the letters and paragraph and words in the paragraph, right? The next one is functional keys. Functional keys, these are the, we have the 12 functional keys. So in this one we have each keys has some separate functions. For example, F1 is used to help and F2 is used to the rename. So like the from the F1 to F12 has the different functions. And here special keys, so these are the special keys, and so which is used for the special functions, right? So like delete and home and etc. So here we have the all kinds of the key, special keys. So here tab, escape and enter, backspace, number key, and delete and shift, all space bar, alt, caps lock, right? Now let us learn about the tab. So tab, so it moves the before going to the tab, so I tell you about the space bar. So it gives the space between the any two words or between any two letters, single space, right? So if you want the multiple space, we type the tab directly, we get the many spaces, right? Here escape key. Escape. So the escape, the its word it, meaning itself is telling that. So we escape from the one work to other work, right? For example, so if there by operating something, so we get the unwanted window. Just press the escape key, automatically that will be removed, right? The next one is caps lock. Caps lock keys. So caps lock. So for example, if you press the caps lock, so the keyboard, all the keys from the A to Z, so are typed in the caps lock. So that comes in the only cap locks, capital letters. So the next one is backspace. So backspace. So this erase the letters. So that is the before the cursor. So before the cursor, so when you press the backspace, automatically the letter will be erased. So the next one is delete. So that's delete. So it is also doing the same operation of the erase function, but it erases the letter before the cursor, after the cursor. So right side of the cursor, right? The next one is special alt functions. Alt, we have the different types of the function with the different keys. Now the next one is enter. So for example, while we are typing anything, so if you want to enter into the new line, just to type the enter, press the enter, right? The next one is delete. Okay, completed. Shift. So with the help of the shift, so we have the different functions. For example, if you want to single capital letter, right? So long press shift and press any letter that will be appear as a capital letter. For example, if you press the shift and A, then we get the capital A. So without shift we get the small a, only single, right? So now these are the brief explanation about the keyboard. If you have any doubt, you can ask or search in the YouTube. Have a God bless. Have a nice day. God bless you.